So, will the Knuckles Show release their first trailer next month in September? It's been highly speculated that the Knuckles Show will be streaming on Paramount Plus on October 12th. In fact, the date has been released on IMDb for several months and hasn't been edited yet. Due to the strikes, many projects have been pushed and delayed, but the Knuckles Show wrapped up filming since June, so they're definitely in the post-production phase now. And since Paramount is already planning to start filming Sonic Movie 3 without the actors, and only focusing on the CGI characters like Sonic, Tails, and Knuckles, doing that while working on the post-production of the Knuckles Show makes sense, you know? Now, let's hope they can make this show a worthwhile build-up to Sonic Movie 3 and add more characters like Rouge and the Chaotix. What do you guys think about this? Let me know down in the comments below.